Hello, I'm Valentin Mandache from Historic Houses of Romania, and I would like to present you one of the former iconic buildings of Bucharest, the Antique Booksellers House, Casa Anticarilor, as you can see here, mentioned on the roof crest. Some recent articles are saying that this edifice was erected in 1924 and designed by the Romanian architect Edmond van Sanen, as an architect of Dutch origin, in Neo-Romanian style. My opinion is that the building is much earlier, from the 1900s or at the latest 1910s. And why is that? Because analyzing its architectural elements, the designs of its architectural elements, which are from an earlier period, some of them, the context of the building, some old maps of Bucharest, and also the contemporary architectural context of Bucharest. I went and did a bit of field work and seen the remains of buildings contemporary with the Antique Booksellers House. What we have from the earlier period than the 1920s, we have this crown surrounding the roof of Antique Booksellers House. It's a very flamboyant kind of design, typical of the Art Nouveau, of the rebellious art of the 1900s. Also the dorm windows are in that way of expressing the design of the 1900s. If we look also at the lampposts around the building, are from the 1900s. These ones are typical for La Belle Epoque Bucharest, or this one over here. Or another element is the brickwork. As you can see here, in between these two levels of roofs. This kind of brickwork is again very popular before the Great War, in the Victorian period, if you can put it that way, in the La Belle Epoque time. The photograph itself was made in 1930s, and you can see the 1930s looking at the fashion of the people. This gentleman here with in suits and hats, typical of the 1930s. This lady over here, the lady with the dog, having a 1930s chapeau, or this schoolboy. Or if we look at the cars nearby the building, park nearby the building, this one or this one, they are typical mid-1930s design. As a more esoteric, exotic element is a horse-drawn carriage, which is traditional in Bucharest from the 1880s, even earlier. It's a company of horse-drawn carriages run by a sect of Russian old believers, Moscals, Muscovy men, and they survived up until 1930s as a business. I was saying about researching the old maps of Bucharest, the Casa Anticarilor, Antique Booksellers House, was located next to the savings banks, Czech building in Romanian, Casa Czech, which was built in the 1900s. You can see Casa Anticarilor over here. If we look at a map from before the Great War, is this one over here, is from 1911. We have Calle Victoriei, the savings banks is this one, and this oval shape is probably Casa Anticarilor, well before 1924, mentioned in those recent articles. Here we have the what is now the National Museum of History of Romania, the former post office palace. Contemporary view of that, an aerial view of that area, is here from Bing Maps. We can see this kind of ovalish structure, which hosted Casa Anticarilor. It was demolished during the wartime by one of the Nazi mayors of Bucharest, General Ion Rășcanu. Here is the savings banks. This one is the National Museum of History. Now we have contemporary buildings around. The context, contemporary context of the area, as I said, I went and did a bit of field research. I found another public building from the La Belle Epoque period nearby. And if you look at the brickwork, this kind of colored majorica, for example, playing with some kind of colored brickwork, is similar with what we have seen at the Antique Booksellers House, which gives us an idea that they are somehow contemporary. This one is documented, that is from the 1880s, 1890s. This building is a public relation office of the municipal police. In war, I hope that I gave you a good overall idea about this iconic building and the controversy surrounding its origins, its style. The style is clearly mixed. What is from the 1924 is what is at its base over here. For example, the colonnade. This one is in Neoromanian style and quite probably designed by Edmund van Zanen. It's typical Neoromanian if you look at these trilobed arches, a bit of broken arches in Oriental manner, or the lettering Anticaria Nicolae Iorga, given the name in the honor of this historian who had the initiative to establish this institution here. But as I said, it's most probably is a re-establishment after the damages of the Great War. So, that is used to be quite a nice place to come around and spend your spare time. As I mentioned, the building was demolished at the initiative of General Ion Rășcanu, the mayor, in 1943 of Bucharest. It was a time of confidence from the Nazi regime of Romania. It was probably before the Stalingrad disaster, and probably they could not foresee that in 1 year time Romania and Bucharest would be overwhelmed by the Red Army, by the Soviets. And then the communist regime came shortly after. It shows to you that these dictatorships, the Nazi fascist dictatorship and the communist one, has very similar kind of approaches regarding heritage. They want to wipe out and put their stamp on the community. And that was one of the results. We do not have this building anymore in Bucharest. I hope that you liked this presentation. I am Valentin Mandache from Historic Houses of Romania. Thank you.